majority of heavy-duty commercial vehicles carry cement, marble, steel, coal, agro products and such cargo. When you want to transport raw material or heavy equipment or finished goods over long distances, what are your main concerns? Your main concerns are speed, safety and cost efficiency. Your cargo must reach your customer in the shortest possible time. It should reach without any damage and it should bring you a decent profit. Naturally, you will choose a vehicle that best meets your requirement. But remember, the most important support structure in any carrier is the trailer. It is the foundation on which your carrier stands. So, whether you own a truck, tanker, or are any other user, you must have the best trailer as its base. And that is why every major transporter in India relies on Tata DLT trailers.
Tata Industrial DLT is a company between joint venture between two Tata group of companies. One is the Tata International and other is the Dutch Lankan Trailers. Dutch Lankan Trailers is the Colombo based company which is acquired by another Tata group of company, that is TRL.
Tata International DLT is the number one trailer company in India. We have almost 90% of the pan India sales and service network. We have all type of products in application industries. Tata DLT is the only company who has such a biggest network and a huge range of products.
Tata Motors, the biggest commercial vehicle manufacturer in India, remains our main client. Maruti Suzuki Car Transportation reposes its faith in Tata DLT trailers. Ashok Leyland, Mahindra and Mahindra, Eicher, Bharat Benz and other OEMs are among our esteemed customers. Our customer base includes major bulk cargo industries in Rajasthan, Gujarat and southern parts of India, because we are India's leaders in the business. Till 31st January 2018, more than 25,000 trailers have rolled out of our factories and the orders are steadily rising.
We have developed so many different products as per the requirement of the field, as per the requirement of the customer, as per the requirement of their application. And this is our USP, that our trailer is best in the performance in many ways.
Tata DLT specializes in three full load capacity segments: 35 tons, 40 tons and 49 tons. This means cargo carried in three or four trucks can be transported in just one trailer. This gives you three advantages. There is no danger of overloading. There is little chance of breakdown and it reduces possibility of accident. Tata DLT offers customized products that meet your specific needs. Be it a private truck, an army vehicle, a petrol tanker or a car transporter, our trailers are suited to all types of terrains and prevailing climates. We are number one in the business because our trailers come with several USPs. Once you place the order, our expert team led by 10 engineers designs the perfect trailer for your need. Skeletal trailer, sidewall trailer, tip trailer, bomb cart trailer, low bed trailer, coil carrier trailer and so on. Tata DLT standard trailers were the first to receive ARAI certification. This means each vital component in our trailers meets statutory norms. The 125D rule will soon be applicable for all articulated vehicles in India. Most other trailer manufacturers do not have ARAI certification. Our quality assurance team labels each part with a green marking to certify it has been checked. Our trailer RUPD and SUPD conform to CMVR norms, ensuring quality, safety and durability. The most important component of every trailer is the main beam. Each Tata DLT trailer has a lightweight H-beam. Our sheet metal comes directly from the mill and is not re-rolled. Together, This infuses maximum strength and flexibility, which prevents the beam from breaking. Argon Shield MIG welding ensures uniform bead and penetration. Our axles require hub greasing only after 1.5 lakh kilometers, almost two times less than other manufacturers. We install T24 brake chamber on all three axles and 100% WAPCO system with ABS to ensure immediate braking in crisis. Our 162 KN kingpin is of 2-inch thickness, equivalent to IS6763, and is easily serviceable due to bolting.
आज की तारीख में हिंदुस्तान में डीएलटी के मुकाबले कोई ट्राली नहीं है। टाटा डीएलटी चलने में भी अच्छा है और माइलेज में भी अच्छा है, प्लस इसका टायर का वेरेंटेज बिल्कुल ना बराबर है। ये गाड़ी लोड में भी आरामदायक है और खाली में भी आरामदायक है, बिल्कुल माइलेज में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आता है और अदर कंपनियों से डीएलटी का ट्राली बहुत अच्छा है। और एक साल से मैं चला रहा हूँ और वैसे 98 से मैं कार टेलर चला रहा हूँ, आज तक डीएलटी का जैसे मेरे को आराम मिला वैसे किसी भी टेलर में नहीं मिला। इसलिए मैं सभी भाइयों से अनुरोध करता हूँ कि आप जरूर एक बार डीएलटी का टेलर ले।
Jig fixtures allow us to assemble your product in the shortest possible time. Shot blasting and 500R salt spray gives a smooth finish. Epoxy primer with QD finish paint ensures that trailer body and parts resist corrosion and rusting. Cost of tires in all trailers is about Rs 1.8 lakhs, but lower unladen weight in a Tata DLT 12-meter tri-axle flatbed trailer saves customers Rs 40,000 over every 1 lakh kilometers. Higher payload and lower fuel consumption in our 7.2-ton trailer means fuel savings of Rs 2.5 lakhs over 1 lakh kilometers. Tata DLT trailers also ensure huge saving in maintenance costs. And remember, our trailers enjoy the best resale value in the market, up to 50% of initial price after 8 years of service. Tata DLT trailers also provide many other small but useful features which other manufacturers do not, like side marker lamp as per AIS 113, CMVR and ARAI approved 2-speed landing leg, 200 mm wider RUPD rear plate for better visibility. Such customer-friendly innovations earned Tata DLT the CV Application Builder of the Year award in 2017.
Most important point for the growth of the company is the culture of the company, where we have focused as a customer-centric approach. Customer-centric approach means we have response time should be fast, our product quality must be performed, our delivery commitment must be there, and the most important thing is the after-sales service.
Tata DLT is proud to offer pan-India service support by our own team with 30 authorized service centers and 10 more in the pipeline. We hold periodic training programs for drivers and technicians. For bulk buyers, Tata DLT organizes service camps so customers get optimum benefit from the product. Tata DLT has expanded geographically to ensure all India reach. Our unit in Jamshedpur is capable of manufacturing 50 trailers per month. Our factory in Ajmer has 300 trailers per month capacity. Our headquarters at Pune oversee two giant manufacturing units, Chakan and Nigoje. Nigoje plant has 250 trailers per month capacity, whereas Chakan plant has capacity of 400 trailers per month.
Today we can say with a proud that we have 70% market share through direct sale and 30% through OEMs.
Tata DLT culture is in line to Tata Group's. We are following Tata Code of Conduct. We are very much particular of Tata Core values, Tata principles. Our accounting systems are quite consistent, faultless and fast. Tata DLT revenue has grown in last few years in very fast way.
Our objective is to cover all untapped market that is not covered by any player in this industry. Our motto is to satisfy the customer with our sales and service with best quality product.
Operations are executed by over 100 professionals and 300 trained staff. We have created a special unit for car carriers, chassis carriers, tip trailers and defense supplies of 100 trailers per month capacity. Today, Tata DLT has 8,500 plus capacity per annum in all trailer variants. At Tata DLT, we are steadily scaling up to fulfill our vision of Rs. 1,000 crore turnover in the next 5 years. Invest in Tata DLT trailers and overtake your competitors in cost, quality and delivery. Tata DLT trailers, rugged, reinforced, reliable.